Okay, so we're here at Great Brewster Island. This is the biggest of them. So this is Great Brewster here. Boston over there. And then that's back Hull. That's Hull Village. But that's Calf Island. I think that'll actually have a better place to spend the night than here. So I'm gonna hop back in the kayak and I'm gonna head this way. All right, you gotta get around this spit of land right here. We got a lot of current coming in this way. Once we get to the other side, it should calm right down. Breaking over there. How shallow is it? I do not want to bottom out on a sandbar out here. This is gonna get interesting. Let's go for it. That should be out of it now. Oof. That lighthouse right up that way. That's Graves Light. Privately owned. I think somebody wants to make a bed and breakfast out of it. Pretty cool idea. I wouldn't mind staying there. I wish them well. So this is Great Brewster Island and Calf right here to the left. There's Brewster, Middle Brewster, Great Brewster. That's quite the cliff coming down from there. On the other side of Calf is Green Island. From what I understand, it's not actually green, so we're not gonna spend the night there. The big swells, because we're seeing now some open ocean here coming in. Look at the breakers way over there. I don't want to be in this kayak. I don't want to be on that. Once I get my fancy schmancy sea kayak with all the bells and whistles, well then I'll give that a shot. Thank you. we're closing in now on Calf Island. This looks like a good landing spot right here. Wow, that's pretty wild looking. This going to be? Ah, deep, deep, deep. Deep. So here we are on Calf Island on the southern end. Just show a little bit of a panorama. There's Middle Brewster, some ledges, Boston Light, Great Brewster Island. It's really pretty here. Alright, so now it's time to find a place to set up camp. To show a little bit, the island's pretty wild, but there's kind of like a tunnel through the brush here. Old ruined structure here. I don't think the gulls are very happy with me here. I was gonna set up camp right here, but I found a grassy spot. But look at this view. Here is our campground. What a nice spot. Set up the tent right here. Have a view straight out to Boston. How awesome is that? Okay. Time to get the kayak up here. All right, let's see if the dry bag really kept things dry. Ta-da! Success. Well, it only needs to be dry on the way out. Time to do the tent, set up camp, get changed, and get ready for the fireworks. So I'm all set up, got my tent, and changed a little. Sun's going down, so the timing is perfect. Brought some food with me. So I think I'm gonna have a little snack and then charge up the camera and get ready for later for the fireworks and for tonight. Okay, so it's about 10:45. It started raining about 20 minutes ago. Very disappointing because that was not on the report, but thank goodness I've got the rain tarp over the thing. Now I'm looking at Boston, I don't see any fireworks, and they're supposed to be going on right now. Let's see what there is on the other side here. That is Boston Light. According to the weather report, it should stop at around 1 in the morning. I'm hoping so. I don't know how well this tent cover can work. So let's hope the rain isn't too heavy. Got the kayak turned over. Rain tarp seems to be holding nicely. Good, good, good. Let's see if there's anything. It's actually not that bad, the rain right now. Not that great either. Okay, there it is. There in the distance, the fog and the mist really block it. That's too bad. But you can see some of the flashes. Oh well. I guess that's that then.